The first 3 weeks of deer season in Ohio tend to be a chance to catch up with a mature buck who is still on his summer patterns. This is game one of our season of competition. And though this time passed unsuccessful in the buck category, Nick did still find success in the form of the most pure nourishment. As a team, we walked away from game one, not down on ourselves, but armed with more information about the deer we were hunting, and ready to step foot onto the field for game two, the pre-rut.